Sure, I'm sure your fans know this, but maybe some other people don't realize that when you were 21, your parents died in a car crash, and you were left to raise your three siblings in Canada, which was an extremely challenging thing for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, and it's always, of course, tough at this time of year. They died just a month before Christmas. So it's been 11 years now, but it's still always tough at Christmas time. But great cheer and all that kind of stuff just helps.
And you have an awful lot to be thankful for now, don't you? Did you ever dream you'd reach the level of success you have?
I don't think you can ever really imagine that. I certainly didn't, you know, as far as what's happened to me. This has been the greatest year of my life so far. So
it's really exciting. We're all so happy for you. Tell me what you're going to sing this morning.
I'm going to sing a song. Usually I sing all of my own music, but this morning I'm going to sing a song that Mariah Carey wrote, actually, and she put on her Christmas album.
Called All I Want for Christmas?
All I Want for Christmas is You.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Shania Twain.
One thing I need, I don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking ever upon the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with the toy on Christmas Day. Yeah, I just want you for
Twain in concert on Today in December 19th.